As you see here, we have Madison Middle School, our guests here on the Appleton East Orchestra concert. We're very excited to be here. This is, and for some of you all, too, this will take you.
Thank you. Welcome, everybody. Thank you so much for being here tonight. We really appreciate you taking time out of your evening to come here and support your student musicians and the music program at East. My name is Craig Heckner. I'm the conductor of the orchestra here at East. Let's give a quick hand again to the Madison Orchestra and the Sonoletics. Thank you so much. group up here right now is the combined freshman and sophomore for Central High School. So we have an age range from freshmen and this year just all the way to juniors. But normally we have kind of a mixture of all four. Our first piece of the night tonight is the Brandenburg Concerto No. 3, The First Movement by Johann Sebastian Bach. Just a little bit of background about this is this piece was originally written in a series of six different concertos that Bach used as essentially what turned out to be a job interview, and he didn't get the job and didn't get paid, and this piece was never played until almost 40 years after his death when it was rediscovered. So now it's like a standard string repertoire. If you play a string instrument at some point in your life, you're going to end up playing this piece. So we hope you enjoy the Brandenburg Concerto No. 3.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we have one more piece to perform for you this evening before we do another quick switch on stage. So that last piece was called Pavan by Gabriel Fauré. It's one of the only pieces that he had ever written for orchestra. And the Pavan is kind of a dance inspired by like the gait of the peacock. So if you think about this, they're all out and flipped and strutting around all fancy. That's sort of what a Pavan is supposed to imitate. Our last piece tonight is called For the Star of Camiden. It's a traditional, well, three traditional Irish songs, arranged by Deborah Baker Mundell. You'll hear all three as we go through. The first one, which is Gravel Walk, followed by For the Star Coming Down, it's another piece. And lastly, The Rakes of Kildare. So I guess after this piece, we'll have a brief transition while the Arms Orchestra switches over. So thank you, and we hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
at San Francisco back and forth. Our next piece is called Waltz for Wally Wilford, which we hope you'll enjoy. It's a little bit different of a take on a waltz than you're probably used to. Normally you think of a waltz in 3-4, but this one sort of explores a waltz in 5-4, but also 4-4, 3-4, 2-4, and it alternates quite a bit. So we hope you enjoy. So our last two pieces tonight with honors are Petrushka and then the finale by Antonin Dvorak. So Petrushka, just to give you a little bit of a backstory on this, this is an opera written in the very early 1900s. The story is about primarily a puppet who comes to life. His name is Petrushka. But along with him, he travels with two other puppets, one who is the Moor, who's like a big, strong, handsome guy. And then the other one is a princess. And it's sort of the tale of how they come to grips with being alive and experiencing new emotions, while sort of trying to navigate what ends up being a deadly entanglement between the three of them. And then the sort of last piece is a finale from Summer to You by Anton Dvorak. This was originally written as a violin and a piano piece, but it was arranged for orchestra, and we thought it'd be a fitting end for our program. So we'll do these two back to back. Thank you again. When we're done, we'll have the Madison students and the freshman symphonic trainers for our final piece. Thank you.
Thank you. Phil, give us your patience for another minute and some change. We're going to have everybody join us on stage for our final piece.
We thought this would be kind of a fun way to send us off after, like Miss Levitt said, a long time without having concerts or being able to do them in front of you on stage live in person. So I said this at the beginning, but I really appreciate all of you coming out, supporting your musicians. It really means a lot, and I think I speak for all of them when I say this was fun. That we're back and able to do this. So, thank you. We hope you enjoy it. We appreciate y'all. Have a good afternoon.
Come on.